Good morning, everyone. I'm Rebecca, and today's my iron ring ceremony. So I talked about iron ring a little bit in my introduction video back in September.
Like I said, I'm a fifth year student, which means I will be hopefully graduating in May. So there are definitely a bunch of things I would like to do this year before I graduate. One of those things is to get my iron ring. So I should hopefully be getting that in March, which is really exciting.
It's a ring worn on the pinky of your dominant hand. It's given to everyone who graduates from a Canadian engineering program or anyone who has done engineering abroad and is Canadian. And it's essentially a reminder of the ethical obligations you have as an engineer and sort of like the level of impact that your work as an engineer has on people. So the idea is that it's worn on your pinky so that when you're writing or drafting, drawing by hand, doing engineering work, the ring is sort of like dragging along the paper so it's impossible to forget. Graduation itself is still like 2 months away, so it's sort of, it hasn't really set in yet, but today's like the first proper graduation event, so it's starting to feel kind of real, which is exciting. It's also exciting because today is sort of more a celebration for me and my friends rather than for us and our families, because most of our families actually can't come to this event. You need to have an iron ring yourself in order to get into the event. You can have a family member who has their iron ring come to present you your ring. And if you don't have someone, then they have someone who will come around and push your ring onto your finger. But in order to get into the ceremony, you wear your ring sort of there on your finger. The ceremony itself is actually secret, so I can't take you into that, which is unfortunate. But I'll let you know what my day is looking like. I'm gonna get ready in a little bit here, and then head over to one of my friend's houses, and we're gonna celebrate a little bit before heading downtown for the ceremony. And then we're volunteering to sign people in before the ceremony. And then there's the ceremony itself, and then afterwards we'll probably take lots of pictures with our new shiny rings. And then a bunch of us are going for dinner, and then there's a big after party after the ceremony.
Where are we going?
Hooray!
Yay!
So I did it, I got my ring. I thought it was too small at first, but it has grown on me, so I'm gonna keep this one. I'm heading out to dinner with some of my friends. So after the ceremony, I didn't really film anything just because I wanted to enjoy the day with my friends. Overall, it was just generally a really fun day. All my friends are sort of separating and going our different ways after graduation. Some of us are traveling, some are going straight into jobs. So it was really nice to just have that day for us, just to celebrate making it this far. So now I have my shiny new ring, and I'm back to the grind at school. I have a couple of crazy weeks and then a few finals, and then fourth year is done, which is completely crazy. If you have any questions about iron ring, please leave them below in the comments, and I will see you next time.